Hello and welcome to Technocouple channel. We know that how Google Dialogflow CX can help us build cool bots in no time. Did you know that Dialogflow CX also provides a built-in integration which makes it easy to convert your chatbot into a conversational IVR? Using Dialogflow CX phone gateway, you can use the Google provided phone number and map it to your agent. Now, when you call this phone number, you can interact with your virtual agent over the phone call. Yes, it's that simple. To set up a phone gateway, open the Dialogflow CX console, select your project and select your agent. It is important to know that phone gateway can be set up only for those agents which are created in global region. So make sure to select the location as global while creating the agent. Now click on the Manage tab on the left side menu, scroll down and click on Integrations and click on the Manage button. Here you can see no phone number has been set up yet. We will acquire a number now. Click on Create New. Select country code as USA. As you can see, only USA phone numbers can be set up. Area code is optional. If you choose the area code suggested by Google or type your own, you will be presented with an error. Standard tier project cannot choose area code. As per Google's public issue tracker, this feature is not supported as of now. So we will leave the area code field blank and let Google provide us with the phone number choice. Click on Request. Select the phone number. Provide a name for this mapping. Environment is draft. If you have built your bot in multiple languages, you will get an option for language selection. Select the language in which you want your bot to speak to the user. In our case, it's only English. You can also enable call companion, which when enabled will send an SMS to the caller so that the user can type and interact with the voice bot. We spoke about the call companion feature in one of our recent videos. For more details, check the link in the description. Save your settings and now you can see the phone number here. Let's dial this number and see if we can talk with our agent. Remember that this number is not a toll-free number, which means you will be charged for calling it.
Welcome to Life Care Medical Center. How can I help you today?
Hey, what is your office hours?
We are available Monday to Friday from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. Saturday from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. We are closed on Sundays. Is there anything else I can help you with today?
No, thank you.
We look forward to serve you. Thanks for calling LifeCare.
That's all for now. We will see you in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.